Okay, listen. So, you know how you just feel different after a haircut?
I feel so alive.
Like, before you get a haircut, you have no confidence and you feel like a caveman, right? I mean, it's actually crazy what a haircut can actually do for you. I try to get my haircut every 2 to 3 weeks, but if I have to wait longer than that, I start feeling like frickin' Hagrid, okay?
I'm a wizard, Harry.
I walk into the barbershop and I feel like people are judging me, right?
What the heck is that?
I'm just slouched over, looking like I have no hope left.
Don't look at me!
I actually have no choice but to go to a barber, because if I try to cut my own hair, I'll end up looking like Danny DeVito, okay? And that would just make me too sexy, you know what I mean?
Draw me like one of your French girls, baby.
Danny DeVito, I love you. Anyways, I sit down in the chair looking like a caveman, right? And I let the barber do his thing, you know? Once he's done, he hands me the mirror and I'm just like, hey, what's this, man? The barber starts to get all worried, right? What the heck did you do to my hair, man? Cause damn, I look good. I mean, really good.
I feel so fabulous.
I started to feel like James Bond or something, you know? The name's Wow. Jimmy Wow. After my haircut, I'm just walking down the street and I see someone on the other side, right?
Hey, you! Random guy minding his own business. Come over here and see how good I look.
Oh, damn, he does look good.
I get into my car and I don't even care about anything else. First thing I do, I pull down my mirror and...
Damn! How you doing, handsome? When did you get so sexy?
It's gonna be a good day today. Even the FBI guy on the other side of my phone is like, damn, he looks good. Oh, and you know I couldn't help but move my hand up and down the back of my head. It's weird, but I know you do it too.
yeah.
What the heck is that guy doing over there?
I went from feeling like a caveman to a super spy real quick, okay? You know, before I got my haircut, I was thinking about my responsibilities and everything, you know? But afterwards, I was just like, where all the hoes at, man? Cause I need to do some yard work, you know? Yes, yard work. That's what hoes are for, okay?
Nice save, Jimmy. High five.
You know, I have to admit that even though I think I look like this after a haircut, I probably look a little closer to Honey Boo Boo, okay? I know that not everyone gets a haircut, but for me, it works wonders, okay? It makes me feel like handsome Squidward.
Oh yeah.
I mean, don't get me wrong here. I'm not saying that I'm Danny DeVito sexy, but I know I look good, okay? And I know I'm not the only one that looks in the mirror and goes,
hey there, handsome. How you doing today?
Damn, you look good today.
Don't you dare lie to me. I know you do too, okay? Man, I don't know what it is, but I just feel
so fabulous
after I get a haircut, okay? And I know for a fact that doing this will never get old.
yeah.